tremblait à la grain. I chanced upon a fair woman in converse with Reynardine. Her hair was black, her eye were blue. Her lips were red as wine. He smiled to gaze upon her. Did that sly old Reynardine? She said, "Kind sir, please be civil. My company forsake. But in my own opinion, oh, I fear you are some rake." "Oh no," he said, "no rake am I. Wrap up in Venus tribe. Searching for concealment along the mountain train. And if by chance you look for me, perhaps you'll not me find. For I'll be in my castle in Quaverin and I." His teeth did brightly shine, and she followed him over the mountains. Oh, that sly old